Tell us about your motorhome life.
Yeah, I think we've been neighbors pretty much every every race. Roscoe dropped like a big turd on the front of my door last
present.
Weekend.
Yeah, present every day.
I was doing some barbecue in the evenings, and Roscoe always came and, you know, he could smell the food. But I never gave anything, don't worry.